my name is Nashaya Rilisa Valentin, but everyone calls me Nashi, especially where I live. Nashi is how they call me. I've been in the modeling industry since I was 4 years old. I've been doing beauty pageants. I've been working with artists, local and international. I've even worked with Enrique Iglesias, which means that I know what I'm doing over here. I graduated 2 years ago. I'm doing a higher general education right now. So modeling has been my passion since I was really young. Acting also, so that's just me. Curaçao, Curaçao is a small island in the Caribbean right next to Aruba and Bonaire. It's a Dutch island, so we're basically Dutch even though we live in the Caribbean. It's a really beautiful island, it's really small, it's a tropical island, but the only difference is that we're not rich in palm trees, but we do have a lot of cactus. Just go to Curaçao, and if you want to try something exotic to eat, you can eat cactus there. It's actually really delicious, so I invite you. I'm inviting you. Well, we have amazing beaches, so if you want a nice tan, you can go there. If you want to try nice food, you can go there. We don't only have cactus, but all type of food, since my island is really is multicultural, which means we have a lot of nationalities over there, or people are really kind, really sweet, and something really, I think it's something unique of my island is that we're not bilingual, but we know four languages.
For those people that don't know, what language?
Spanish, because we're in the Caribbean. There are a lot of Spanish islands, and also that's countries like Colombia, Venezuela, Dutch, because we are a Dutch island, obviously. Papiamento is our native language, and English, of course, because it's an international language. I believe that a rebel is someone really brave, of a real fighter, more free, that is going to do whatever feels right to him. Rebel, more urban, it could be like classy casual, which means that you're going to be able to wear that clothing to go to a really nice party. You're going to be different, yet you're still going to be decent and nice. So yeah, that will be it, definitely.